Greetings, this is Paul the Poke from paulthepoke.com. Today's topic, trend update, cloning Jesus. So an Oxford geneticist and a theologian are teaming up to find the DNA of Jesus Christ. The Oxford University geneticist is George Busby. The theologian is Pastor Joe Basile. Now the History Channel has completed a special on the topic called the, quote, Jesus Strand. So the team has looked at the Shroud of Turin, the Sudarium of Oviedo, and potentially the bones of John the Baptist. Now, a goal is to obtain DNA from each of these samples to determine the DNA of Christ. The ultimate goal of scientists would be to clone Jesus Christ, and they are trying. Now, separately from this project, other scientists are working on extracting DNA from the James Ossuary and bones found in it. Now, I have links provided from worldtruth.tv. Scientists want to clone Jesus. The search for the Messiah's DNA has begun. And then history.com special, the Jesus Strand, a search for DNA. Now, with all of these projects, there is a series of tremendous assumptions. One, the Shroud of Turin and the Sudarium of Oviedo belong to the actual person who is the Jesus Christ. Now, on the surface, it appears the Shroud and the Sudarium are likely to belong to the same person. Blood stains correspond with both pieces of linen. Wounds are consistent with flogging and crucifixion. And a specific pollen is found on both items, which is indigenous to ancient Israel. A rare blood type, AD, from a male is noted on both artifacts. Now, as a side note, a person with blood type AB is a universal recipient. So that person can take any blood type into his body. Now, doesn't that sound just like Jesus? He accepts everyone into the body of Christ. And you can find information from that on nationalreview.com. Shroud, Turin, Jesus Christ, Blood Relic, Sudarium, Oviedo is the title keywords. Now, other significant assumptions include the accurate identification of John the Baptist and James. Do the bones actually belong to the historical persons in the Bible? So people ask the question, why Jesus, John the Baptist, and James? And specifically, scientists are looking at the family tree of the Virgin Mary. She is one half of the equation of Jesus. So John the Baptist is the cousin of Jesus. The mother of John the Baptist is Elizabeth. She is related to Mary, and we get that from Luke 1, verse 36. And behold, even your relative, Elizabeth, has also conceived a son in her old age. And she who was barren, who was called barren, is now in her sixth month. And that's a quote from the angel in Luke 1. Now, if you want to see complete details of the lineage of Mary, Elizabeth, John the Baptist, and Jesus, I'd recommend reading Luke 1. And the other piece is James. He's the half-brother of Jesus. We get that from Galatians 1, verse 19. But I did not see any other apostles except James, the Lord's brother. So that's one half of the genetic equation. Now, as for the other half of Jesus' genetic code, good luck with that. Matthew 1, verse 20. But when he had considered this, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife. For the child who has been conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. And this is the fulfillment of the prophecy written at least 700 years before Mary from Isaiah 7, verse 14. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, a virgin will be with child and bear a son, and she will call his name Emmanuel. There's only one earthly example of DNA from the Father's lineage, and that's Jesus himself. And he's not around. He's alive at the right hand of the Father in heaven. There are no buried bones here on earth, and only his shed blood remains. Hebrews 12, verse 2, fixing our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. So, personally, I wouldn't want to be anywhere around this lab when these boys try to pull that off. I just don't think that'd be a good safety move, but they'll try it anyway. Now, if you're interested in this topic, please feel free to check out paulthepoke.com. Keywords, DNA, Jesus Christ, George Busby, Joe Bastille, Jesus Strand, Sudarium, Shroud of Turin, extensive list, and they're all included at the bottom of the post. So appreciate you guys listening. Hope you enjoy the post. Thanks a lot. Take care.